right now it's just kind of a waiting period for the draft, and there's a lot of, you know, just sitting around and reading, you know, and it's just a kind of a hard time mentally because, you know, I want to know where I'll end up and all that kind of stuff. So I'm just out here enjoying the weather, you know, watching the team, and, you know, just, you know, puts me in a, you know, happy spot. You know, every once in a while, you know, a guy pretty high up, you know, a draft analysis guy will mention my name, and, you know, I get really happy when that happens. But my agent, you know, he tells me, you know, you got to keep it, you know, even keel, you know. You can't have any highs or any lows right now because, you know, no team is out there, you know, saying they love you. No team is out there saying they hate you. So it can really go either way. And so right now I'm just trying to, you know, stay positive, but, you know, not get too happy or too down ever, and just kind of just enjoy the time with my family and just, you know, let what happens happen. But I think I've left it all out there. Working with St. Vincent, you know, that was a blessing. And they got me ready for the combine. And now I'm working with, you know, certain people and, you know, coming out here on, you know, Marian's field whenever I can just to put in extra work. So that, you know, once the football part of it, you know, comes along, that, you know, I'm ready for that moment. And I think I will be.